The objectives for this video are to recognize and understand the advantages and disadvantages of an observational study. Also, to recognize and understand the advantages and disadvantages of an experimental study. In an observational study, the researcher merely observes what is happening or what has happened in the past and tries to draw conclusions based on these observations. For instance, if a researcher looks at the number of registered vehicles in the U.S. from the years 1990 through 2015, then the researcher is merely looking at a historical data set. There is no intervention by the researcher in the process of gathering and reporting this data. The advantages of observational studies include: observational studies are typically carried out in a natural setting. Observational studies can be carried out in situations where intervention by the researcher would be considered unethical or even dangerous, such as in the case of crime statistics. Observational studies can be done using variables where manipulation is impossible, such as studies involving height, age, and race. There are also disadvantages associated with observational studies. Disadvantages of observational studies include: a definite cause and effect relationship cannot be shown since the researcher cannot manipulate other influencing variables. The research is subject to the inaccuracies of other data gatherers, such as in the case of historical data, like crime statistics from the 1800s or health statistics from another country. In an experimental study, the researcher manipulates one of the variables and tries to determine how the manipulation influences other variables. For instance, when a pharmaceutical company tests the side effects for experimental medications, they will administer a placebo to a control group and the actual medical therapy to the treatment group. They would then compare to see if a statistical significance exists between the incidence of a side effect between the two groups. Advantages of experimental studies include: the researcher can decide how to select subjects and assign them to groups such as control and treatment groups. The researcher can manipulate variables such as dosages in medical studies. In this video, we learned how to recognize and understand the advantages and disadvantages of an observational study. We also learned how to recognize and understand the advantages and disadvantages of an experimental study.